Boyhood dreams got no place in a man's life. You need to concentrate on getting employed. Forget about football.
When I was young, it was hard to see a way out. Football gave me an option.
Brian Banks with the tackle.
By the time I was 16, I had the attention of the NFL.
The sky is the limit for this kid.
So what happened? Why don't you play anymore?
Brian Banks was 16 years old when he was accused of a crime he did not commit. He lost 11 years. Scholarship. He was prevented from playing football.
The system is broken.
We have 10 months to clear his name.
If in that time they do not overturn your conviction, you'll be a prisoner again.
I need something big. Something extraordinary.
It's extraordinary that I'm still here. I'm still standing.
Yeah.
You ever been locked up? It nearly killed me.
How did you survive it?
Almost did. And I met a man who showed me a different way.
All you can control in life
is how you respond to life. I know what I have to do now.
My son is innocent. They tried to count me
out. You think you'll get another shot at the NFL?
Trust me, we got a plan. It's not over. I am innocent, and the truth matters. I know the system doesn't care about me.
But you didn't deserve what happened to you.
Brian's gonna run out of time. It's not
over. I'll tell you what's extraordinary. I am.